This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If you wish to delete the GetCurrent folder on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. While the folder can be deleted from the File Explorer, we will stick to the Command Prompt method. The procedure is as follows. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar. Click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated Command Prompt window. Now, scroll down to the original article on the website, the link of which has been provided in the description section, and copy the command line. Paste that into the elevated Command Prompt window and hit Enter to execute the command. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day!